McLean in section one of the boys' 300-meter hurdles. Again, Cameron Murphy, Western Hills, 40.8. But you can see right now, Dante Johnson's making no business of that mark right now. He's out stepping it out. Again, Mr. Johnson saw him win the 110 hurdles. Keontae Williams from PRP went very well in second, but this is Dante Johnson. It's not a matter of whether he's getting the state mark. It's how much. Let's help bring him home here, folks. Great day for Dante Johnson. He's on his way to a